Hi, my crafty friends. This is a special video for me because I leave my comfort zone. The first thing is it's my first video in English and I'm quite nervous because my English is not so good. I hope you forgive me if I don't know any words or spell them wrong. The second thing is I wanted to make cards with few craft supplies, and that is I want this video for beginners, so you don't need so much supply, and I share ideas what you can use instead when you what you need is white paper, you need acrylic paint, a printer would be good, and if you have some background stamps and something like that, you need ink to stamp. Yes, and I named the video When You Are Crafty But You Hate People, and I think we should start with creating. So I here's my white paper and I'm using my fingers, simply putting the acrylic paint on the background. I choose the colors like I feel. Red is for me for hate, anger, and this neon color feels, I'm very angry. You don't have to fill the whole page, paper with color. You can leave some white spots here and there. And I know it looks rough now. And you think, no, it's not, perhaps you think it's not a pretty background. But you will see. When we worked at it, it will look very different. I would suggest make some more than you need. There's always a reason to send a card. I think that in the moment perhaps we meet less people, but we have this social media and WhatsApp. And I think it's really nice to send a card, not only email, a WhatsApp. I think it's a way to say, hey, it's important to me that you get this card and get the message. So I have three red ones. I take too much paint. in the time my paint is drying, I work on the text. I choose the three. And the nice thing you can do in Word is you can choose how small or big you want your text. You can choose different sizes and you can picture. I think it's very nice. Don't you think so too? And I get it by Freepik. They have free designs. It's very easy. I only have to download it. I put a link in the info box where you can find this and for the credit for the picture. Two frames. I like to frame my text. Normally I drawing it with this pencil. And yes. So, and I wanted here, fuck you. Yes, I want a picture on the card for something who don't get the text. So I go on computer and I search, and I search for fuck finger, and I find this picture. So my paint is dry, and I what's the word? You know, I have my eye catcher for this card, and I distress it at the sides. But I think the background is still a little bit boring. And the other thing is this card is it's the size of the card, so I have to cut it a little smaller. Normally I think so. And I like here a little bit distressed. Or you can use a big black pencil to do this. Oh no. Ah, still wet, so I can save it. So I think this paper should go this way. And I want a frame. You need a black pencil. I'm a friend of frames in my projects. That's one thing I think always do, like every time, mostly. But I think the background is a little bit boring. Or so I printed it a second time. And my advice is when this video is more for the beginners because perhaps the experienced stampers have stamps like Fuckfinger. I know people that have stamps like this. You can't have every craft supply, really. And don't try it. As I start, I think, oh, I need everything. No, you don't need. If you have friends that are crafty too, has craft supply, try to test their supply first. Yes, that's better. Much better. Okay, perhaps the fuck is... Oh, I hate it. It's a little bit too big. Even if it should be a simple card with not so many supplies. And I know I can do it better. I can't let this be. I can't let it be. I think that's the right word. Yeah, I think that's nicer. So, yes, that's it. But I think the background is, I think it's nice for so simple background, but I want a little bit extra stamped on it. So I have here some background stamps. You don't have you don't need hundreds of them, but I would suggest I try different word. I would advise have some simple background stamps. And the other thing is, you need you see what I mean. The ink to stamp that the surface is slippery, not slippery, or so. That's better. So, and I will use another stamp. Let me clean my stamp first. I use baby wipes to clean my stamps. That's nice. It's like when you're in prison and you're counting days. Yes, I think I want this too. And take this. For my opinion, if you have a background, use some stamps. As I said, you don't need hundreds of them, only few for the backgrounds. It looks much better. And I think it's like it could be interpreted like I counting the days I don't have to see you anymore, or the days I have to see your ugly face. Could be different things in the meaning. I'm all the kind of person who likes when I create to tell a story. I see the ink's not dry yet, so I have to let it dry before I can work on this card. But I said we will do three cards. I have prepared the background like I did with the other two, and I show you how you can make a simple background for the guest. I have this, here's my quote, and dirty fingers always. So, and I want a nice background for it. And IQ, I think of brain, and I have a stamp with a small brain. And I take the stamp and I stamp it in the background several times, like it remind me of the paper for presents. And so you can create with one stamp an interesting background. Oh. So. I don't know, but I think I will. Yes. It's a problem. I won't let it dry. And I had a third text. Yeah, I think the eye catcher for this card is this word. I mean, that bitch is in the center of the card. And I have here. I like to show you something with a stencil. Perhaps you have stencils. I catch it and we see again. So I grabbed a stencil and here's my text. And I try to put this, it's like a sun, I think, that I put the word later in this area. I'm using masking tape for fixing my stencil, so he can slip away while I'm working, and hopefully my paper stays in the same place. So I must look that this is flat on the paper. I'm using dilution paint for this. I really like this paint. You have to shake it first. And I use you don't need much, but you can use other black acrylic paint for this. I use a sponge. I want a I don't need a big, so big pea. This is enough. And when the paint is dry, I can't use the sponge anymore. So I throw it away. But these are really cheap. I really like, I always have trouble when I use a stencil with black paint. I hope this will work out. This like I wanted it. And then I try this paint for this technique. And I think, wow, this is working so cool. Wonderful. I think that should be enough. Now the big moment. Wish me luck. Ah, not perfect, but I think it's okay. And I really like the background. But I'm thinking I had a frame with a black pen. I think it would be better if this is dry. I use a white pen to do a frame. I have this Posca pen. I love them. Okay, this acrylic paint is very fast drying. So the ink is still wet. And what I'm doing, I'm using an embossing heat gun and to dry it. You could see if it's ink is shining, that's not dry. So I hope. Yes, and this dried too, so we can finish our cards. I think one after the other. Of course, I will. Oh no! dirty fingers. Always a problem with me. In German I would say I'm a little Suddelsau. It's like I'm like pig that's never clean, always dirty, but it's okay for me because I like it when I have acrylic paint on my fingers. It's fine. So, and this is the topper for the card. I need a card, but I will finish the other two. So, where's my bitch? Yeah, here's my bitch. Of course, you could use 3D pads. You see, you will see, you can do beautiful cards with not so much effort, and you don't need so much stuff for it. Yes. And sometime less stuff is more. I don't know how it translates in English. It's a German saying. But sometimes less things is better. And oh no. So, and I told you I wanted here a frame. So I want, so one tip, if you don't have stencil or stencil like this and you're a patient person, I think you can draw this with a pencil or take some acrylic paint and draw it. So, and this you can do. Yes. That looks better. I use a white gel pen for the frame, but you can look if you have white acrylic paint and paint the I love to buy craft supply, and I love things that make my life easier. Yes, I think now we're talking. And I think I really like this combination of red and the neon orange. I use a black pen to darken it. As you see what I do. It's not, but I think Yes, a frame is missing. But and this is new to me too, this kind of card, because I always have liked to have an eye catcher using stamp, like that's a person on it, or a monster, or something like this. And only using text, it's not in my comfort zone. But it's so important if you're crafty, leave your comfort zone, try new things. I think this video is more for beginners. I think the experts, they know all the tricks. I'm feeling sometimes like a beginner myself. I don't know how long I'm stamping. I think I don't want to think about it. But it's been some years, but I know people and they are stamping. Much longer than I. And I don't know all techniques, but I am watching YouTube videos to learn more, and if I have the possibility and meet a nice person, I ask how do you do this? Can you explain it to me? And crafters can be very nice, and I think it's nice to talk about your hobby. And show other people how to do this. Yes, and I think, oh, I learned something new, or that could be a good workshop. But in the moment, yeah, it's a little bit different. With COVID. Yes, that's nice too. That's I show you. I hope you can see what kind. It's a fine tip, you see. And I recommend really a pen with a fine tip, and what I learned is better. It's I try to see it there. I don't know. Water. Ah, here. Oh, yes. It's waterproof, because if you working later with color, or working over as you're making lines, it's better it's waterproof. Yes, sometimes it's I don't remember the really simple words. I think my English would be better if I have more practice to speak. Yes, and I think it's more, looks more like a clean and simple card, even it's with acrylic paint, but I really like it. So let's go the third one. And now what is this? I bought this Sharpie. It's a new one. And it should write on black paper. But you see, it doesn't. I think it was broke or something like that. I like some white dots in the background. I think it would be different. You see here, there's shimmering the white from the paper through the paint. And here is, you don't see any white paper anymore. So I like to have this white points, spots. Oh, and sometimes even to create and speak different when I do it in German. I'm thinking about I go to the computer and I change the text in this way that I will do ego and IQ bigger. So they are the eye catcher on the side because the background is like monochrome, very no, there's nothing especially catchy for the eye. And I get some green, neon green. This is quite cheap paint from a store. They sell decoration, and you need something, I don't know the word. It's cleaning the ear for, no, I know it does, to clean the ears. You, yeah. Oh. Well, then is that so? Oh, yeah, always dirty fingers. And when you have such an accident, always say, yes, yes, I wanted this. I worked that this spot is at this point. Yes, now I like it much better. It's better. I think the green is perfect. It's a little bit like, yeah, when you poke. Yes, and I would say let it dry. This, and I need this the topper for the card, and I need a paper where I glue it down so I can write a text message on the back on the card. I think, okay, there is a message on the card, but perhaps you want to add more personal words to the person you sent them. So I had cut black cardstock. I use 200 gram. And And it's simple, I glue it to the paper. Nothing exotic. And even here with this card, when you don't have stamps, perhaps you could use acrylic paint, a cup, or it's easy to draw this. And yes, we're near the end of the video, and when they are finished, I always add some words. Oh, that's me. Oh no, that's so So my cards are finished, and what should I say? I really love them. They are beautiful. I never thought that they would look like this, and I think it will be different to send them. And now I hope you look on the calendar, which day is today? It's the 1st April. And I want to make a little April joke. I hope you forgive my kind of humor. And this, troubling different times. I think we all need something to laugh at. And when I start crafting, I tell you, I saw, I don't know where, the sentence, when your wife is crafty but hates people, and a card full with flowers, and the quote, fuck you. I think it's so funny, and I like the idea to make a video to be very serious while I film it, and making cards, that's not very nice. And I'm sure I will never send anybody one of these cards, only if a good friend has said, hey, I like one of these cards. Sorry, sometimes I'm a little bit silly. So I hope you enjoy the video, and you share my kind of humor. And I swear, next time I will be serious again in my video. I wish you a really good time. And I hope you could laugh a little bit and have fun. Bye bye.